guys, it's your girl Tori, and welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to be reacting to MTV Live Match. Now this has BE:FIRST, I know it has Sky High, and many other artists that I just don't know. So if you guys could help me, tell me who's who, what group's what, soloist, you know, help me out, help me learn. But I am excited because, like I said, BE:FIRST is gonna be in it, and Sky High. So, whole reason why I wanted to be like, yes, let's dive into it. But all the information that I can find, I don't know the other artists because some of them are in Japanese. So I will put BE:FIRST and Sky High's information down below for now until people tell me who the other artists are. Then I will try to look for their information as well. But yeah, all our information is down there as well if you wish to follow us from Mori Mori Entertainment to Mori Mori Productions. And guys, subscribe here while you're at it. But yeah, if you have any recommendations, any at all, please DM us on Mori Mori Entertainment's Facebook page with the link or Mori Mori Entertainment's Instagram page, again, with the link, guys. Yeah, we're gonna dive in. Like I said, I don't know what to expect. This is my first time watching something like this. But yeah. Wow, there's so many. Is this like oh no, that's 48 that I'm thinking of. Something 48. I don't think it's that. Litmus? Look at the power that she's putting through while she sings. I love it. Ooh. Cute. Who are they? Oh, he's so into it. Shoot, I messed up. Get it, Leo. Oh, so is this the same group from before? Because I see the 46. At first I thought it was something 48. I forgot the name, because there's like MNL 48 from Manila, Philippines. But I don't think this is them. Enjoyed it. I came across some new groups and solo. I don't know. They're like bands. There weren't really many soloists. So I guess duos and groups that I would be interested in learning more about, but I just don't know who they are. But BE:FIRST, Sky High, they slayed. I am so proud of them. This looks like a lot of people were like jamming out. I loved it. Sky High was in it though. Y'all saw it. I mean, of course, BE:FIRST, their facial expressions and like how excited they get every performance, like you can tell they love it. They love being on the stage, like that is their home. And watching Sky High, he just owned it as well. I was like, yes, get it. I fully enjoyed it. Let me know what you guys thought. Were any of you guys actually at the concert here for MTV? I don't know. Let me know what you guys thought. Love you guys. I'll do this for y'all, now I just do this for me. I flip the game on this chair.